contracts katika kazi. And this is where we go wrong as well. We have employment contract where everyone signs. You be paid, let's say, 5 million, blah, 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 you get it safe, all that. But there's that psychological contract, of which most of us tend to know. When you recruit these people, do they feel belonging? Do you share them the culture? Do you promise them the future? So that when somebody, let's say, gets hired by CBA, anachoma paka CV, and they don't want to look on other places. But what we do is we give them just the employment contract. We don't do the psychological contract. We don't talk to them to see what do they expect from CBA. What do they expect from their positions? You understand? Like, hey, really, when you debt collection, especially kama ya kwenu, we had the same challenge. We are paying people salaries, and after what happened was whether they collected or they didn't collect, they're just not worth it. We changed that. We equated that salary into commission. Then we say, our client, let's say, hypothetically, our client pays 15%. So what you do, we give you 5%, we put 5% in cost, then 5% in maintenance. Do you know what happened? While they are more than collect, they became the best performers. Because they know, if they don't collect, they don't get paid.
Wait, go back.
Sorry. But with collection, we say, it's an incentive, you need to motivate yourself. Mm-hmm. When you pay people a fixed salary, sometimes, especially to this type of your portfolio, they won't bother. Mm-hmm. They'll call, let's say, 100 calls a day. Like this is the calls that's talking about impact. So I'm here to find it. Remember, target to need 100 calls. Whether they are paid or not, they won't bother. So what we did, we came up with a new system. Wamba, you'll get paid commission from what you collect. If you don't collect, either you're paid nothing, or you're paid a retention fee. So retention fee, it's very minimal. Let's say I'll pay you 200 retention fee, just to cover your traveling expenses. But we get 10% from every collection that you make. So what happens is the more they collect, the more money they get. Then you put bonus. Let's say the person who lead the collections in a month will get a bonus. We call it jackpot, probably, let's say 500,000. So everyone will be eyeing that 500,000. But what happened? While they were to a vive, for some of their paid salaries, they became the best because of that. So, all you do, that is your money. You have your cost of interest, you have everything. Probably, when you give Empower, how much interest do you charge?
9%.
So you say, with the ones that have gone into defaults, I don't want this 9%, I just want my principal back. So you tell the person who collects, if you collect, you get 9% commission. Okay? So if you collect, let's say, 20,000, you get 9% of the 20,000, which is the interest. So you're foregoing the interest, but you're maintaining what? The principal amount. They'll be working like Pumba. I'm telling you. We have done that and it worked. Yeah. Like, what you do is you calculate the way Pumba. Akifanya kazi vizuri with the minimum target, let's say it's 9% with the minimum target, and he's like achieve in a monthly salary. Simple statement. So you put your target, let's say it's 20 million a month. Can you give them the facilities? And you make sure you don't pay them when they don't do it, so that they feel it.
Yeah.
And you pay bonus to the person who collects more.
Yeah.
Yeah. We have done that, and I have one staff, Alexander, 9 million, over 9 million. Ile ene akachukua jackpot, you can imagine. And these loans are 5,000, 20,000, Mutala collects 9 million.
Wow.
That's a lot.
Yes.
Yeah. So they'll be always busy, they'll be hurting when people don't pay.
Yeah, and the system is not working.
Yes.
It's the computer.
Yeah.
I like that.
But for now, if you're paying them fixed salary, I'm not saying you should change that, but you can have a look at that.
But yeah.
Yeah, when you pay them fixed, it don't matter whether they're paying or not. Mm-hmm. And what come home, assuming what you do, we say, when you have the debt collection that you do, you get a small percentage of commission, like 1% or 2%, so that when you collect more, you can feel there's an extra, even 100,000. It makes you feel good about getting commission. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so you can introduce that as well. It works. It might motivate some people.
Yeah.
How much time do you have?
I can break.
You can break now, huh?